Counting down to the New Year countdown that's about the preps underway in Times Square in New York City. Little ones may not stay awake long enough to see the ball drop, but they can still have an action-packed New Year's. News 5's Michelle Hopkins shares local events good for the whole family. It's our number two story.
Yeah, Jack, I'm right here on Fountain Square. This is going to be a real hot spot right in the heart of downtown Cincinnati. But you know what? The fun doesn't stop here. We crisscross the tri-state to help you find family-friendly activities to ring in the new year.
Pack up the kids and head to Perfect North Slopes. Slip and slide your way into the new year.
And we have a DJ in the lodge, and a lot of the kids dance.
You'll get fireworks at midnight and a torchlight parade. At the Newport Aquarium, it's a kids' countdown to the new year. From 3:30 to 5, it's a big old party.
We're just going to turn this room into a bevy of activity. We're going to have lots of fun and games, limbo contests, freeze dancing.
And a special appearance by who else but Scuba Santa. At the Mayerson Jewish Community Center in Amberley Village, it's a New Year's Eve sleepover for kids. There's swimming and games galore.
It's going to be a soda pop toast at midnight, and they have, you know, whistles and bells and hats and all kinds of things to celebrate the new year.
Kids from kindergarten to sixth grade can get dropped off, and parents, you pick them up the next morning.
We got the whole family here.
Yay.
Okay.
Looking for laughs, a few spills and thrills too? Go for the New Year's Eve blast on Fountain Square. It starts at 8 o'clock and everybody skates free.
And this is something everybody can do.
We're trying.
We're horrible.
If we haven't hurt each other, then anyone can do it.
Exactly. Well, you know what? They're expecting big crowds down here tomorrow, so you'll want to get down here early. Everything kicks off at 8 o'clock. Get here early. Can't stress that enough. Reporting live, Michelle Hopkins, News 5.